Identify the product of the following reaction. This is intramolecular Kenny-Jarosz reaction. First of all, nucleophile OH minus has to attack at carbonyl carbon of the CHO. Both are CHO groups. But the influencing factor at para position, one side NO2 group, other side CH3. NO2 group is electron withdrawing group by minus I effect as well as minus R effect. Whereas CH3 is electron donating group by plus I effect as well as plus R, that is due to hyperconjugation. When electron withdrawing group is there, at that carbonyl carbon, magnitude of positive charge will be increased if electron withdrawing group is there. If electron donating group is there, the magnitude of positive charge at carbonyl carbon gets decreased. So in the first step, OH minus has to attack at one of the two carbonyl carbons. So obviously, as a steric hindrance around both the carbonyl carbons remain same. Now obviously OH minus will prefer to attack at the carbonyl carbon which has more magnitude of positive charge when compared with this one. So the carbonyl carbon at which OH minus attacks, it will undergo oxidation. So remember, the carbonyl carbon where magnitude of positive charge is more, that carbonyl carbon will undergo oxidation to give carboxylate salt. Here NO2. So the group which is connected to electron withdrawing group will be oxidized preferably. At other one, CHO will become CH2OH, CH3. So that is the concept. Whatever the aldehyde group in which is connected to electron withdrawing group will undergo oxidation preferably. Whatever the aldehyde group which is connected to electron donating group preferably undergoes reduction.